Jesus, you just hit a civilian.
DJ Federico closing out the hour with an all bachata block of music. My boy Enrique called in with a tip. Don't go to La Paz. Cops up there are setting up checkpoints on the way to the city, and they're picking up anybody who gives off even a mild aroma of cartel. The cops are serious this time. Some cook tried to run, and they gunned them down. Right in the back. A reminder to those enthusiastic Santa Blanca motherfuckers out there. You got a tattoo on your face? It's a dead giveaway that you're cartel, okay? You won't pass as a college student if you have Santa Muerte in ink where your eyebrows used to be.
Ready to engage. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. We got a sniper. Get down. We need what...
Another tango.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. All right, breathe easy. Engaging. Enemy reinforcements coming in. What the fuck, man? That was a civilian.
That was fucking close.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move. My plane looks fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and give it to the rebels. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. Shooting rebels now? Hang back, they see you.
A dormant rebel radio transmitter. Let's hit the switch and get it rocking.
That's sure to bring some cartel muscle out to try to censor it.
Fire.
Take cover.
Bowman,
Tango down.
Entering a province called Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo is the base for Sueño's religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named La Santera, a self-proclaimed Santa Muerta priestess with thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics. That's the shit that keeps me up at night. Narcos have been into Santa Muerta for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartel.
That's a small mercy. You got an angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation, bring that witch to me. Bowman out.
La Santera, the Saint Maker. Es una chica loca. This chick is batshit crazy. She used to be a good girl, devout Catholic, until she found Santa Muerte, the skinny lady, and went all in. El Cardinal is the light, charitable side of Santa Muerte. La Santera is the dark hedonism. The cartel's twisted, fucked up version of the saint. El Sueño knows a chart topper when he sees one, so he put her on his label. Preach, mommy. What's good for Santa Muerte is good for Santa Blanca. He even built her a sanctuary deep in the heart of Espiritu Santo. La Santera's role in the cartel? Ensure loyalty. The more cartel members prove themselves, the more access they get to Santa Muerte. You want Santa Muerte to protect you from bullets? Smuggle 200 kilos. You want to be blessed with eternal wealth? Recruit 5 of your cousins to Santa Blanca. You want to go to heaven? Kill 10 of her enemies. It's like a ranking system for scumbags. The more you do for your cartel, the more the Saint of Holy Death will do for you. A true reward for true believers. And trust me on this, La Santera is a true believer.
Buckle up, people. Looks like the cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move. So long.
I'm in. Let's roll. That LT's getting away.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way.
Intel on this guy is sketchy at best. The cartel and the Bolivians call him El Comandante. Age unknown, birthplace unknown, real name unknown. An officer in Unidad, Bolivia's military police, El Comandante made a name for himself hunting down rebels. The rebels had something of a foothold in Media Luna until El Comandante and Unidad arrived in force. It was a slaughter. Rumor has it our boy personally took a few scalps as souvenirs. On paper, he's a lieutenant colonel. In reality, he wields the kind of authority reserved for legends. And he's been using that authority to put Unidad to work for Santa Blanca. But the way he's been insinuating Unidad into the cartel's operation should make Sueño worry. If it were up to him, Sueño wouldn't work with anyone from Unidad. His problem is the rebels. You can't fight what you don't know. And if there's one thing El Comandante knows, it's the rebels. Without him, Media Luna would be in rebel-controlled territory. Like all good frenemies, Sueño keeps a close eye on El Comandante, careful never to let down his guard.
In that convoy. Let's Robin Hood it for the rebels. That's a lot of gas. I'll let the rebels know where their new mobile fuel dump is.
Yo, we got hostiles. I got a narco over here. Close to the parking area. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
I'll pilot.
Carzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Carzita. His days as a high roller are done.
Found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight.
Search the crowd until we spot Carzita. Then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita.
Silencio. Marche.
Ah! Jose, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey! Hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
Ah! I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita. I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me. But all the guest info stored on a server, okay?
Submachine guns.
Let's go.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Bowman, we're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
Get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and then turn up in a year or two running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Fuck, we're made.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente. ¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre.
to play, boss. Shit, we got a sniper! Opening fire on these fuckers. Get to cover. Grenade, watch out! Grenade!
Fucking hell. There's the server with the guest list.
All
right, this is it. Let's
Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Helicopter incoming. It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left. Sniper!
Clear. How we doing?
Estos no se me pelan.
Clear on my side.
We're clear. Y'all good? Download complete. We're good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group, most likely. The who? Exactly. You think
you're Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take him years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are going to get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are going to ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting him hard. Thank you.
I got it. I'll fly.
Lieutenant's escaping. Chopper, down, down. I'm opening fire.
Time politicians who are going to come visit the resort in Agua Verde. Your whole theory.
I'll drive.
Madre Coca's enforcers arrive every night to collect the coca leaf harvest at a local farm. I want you to set an ambush for these assholes and send a message to Madre Coca that the rules of the game just changed.
You're giving yourself away.
like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel.
We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca Fort.
Engaging tangos. They know we're here. Get to cover!